Got it.
Hey, yo, today I'm going to react to SB19 Bazinga Dance Rehearsal. If y'all don't subscribe, Pepper Boys 30K. Finally reacting to it, bro. SB19 Bazinga. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked because it is on their channel. You know what I'm saying? It's not a vlog, but I don't know. We're going to see. We're going to see, bro. See how this shit turned out. Wait a minute. He changed it to orange? Or is this like color grading on the video? Man, he's changed his hair color. He stuck with the blue. Pablo did some highlight type of thing. Gray, grayish, white, you know what I'm saying? Real quick, I'll probably pause a lot. It is what it is, bro. See the clothing they're wearing? They look more comfortable. Everything loose, everything widespread, you know what I'm saying? These motherfuckers be performing live with tight ass clothing, bro. I don't know how they do it. I could never do it. You know what I'm saying? I feel hella restricted, but shout out to them for being able to do that. You know what I'm saying? Because this, I feel like, is way easier on their body right here. No restraints, no restrictions, no holding back, just everything loose. You know what I'm saying? With the tight clothing, it's like, you're like this. You know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. I can just tell, bro. I can just tell how loose they are. You know what I'm saying? God damn. My boy. Oh my God. You better be careful. God damn. How the extendo neck having ass. Yo. Do y'all. Hold on. I gotta. Do y'all see that shit, bro? Oh my God. What the fuck? Bro. Like I was saying. You can just tell how loose they are. Compared to them doing it live with tight clothing. Doesn't count. Who's the boss now? I just turned the world upside down. Now y'all can't quit thinking because you won't know how. I did it down to get catch ground how. Don't you see? Don't you see? This is my legacy. Legacy. Now, how you gonna get to me? Get to me. When I get the almighty, what made the baby day, baby day, every day. Hey. Hell yeah, bro. Everything, it feels more fluent, if that makes sense. I just feel the ease in this performance. You know what I'm saying? Just smoothness. Look at you, pick a boo, pick a boo, boo. I'ma be true, I'm in the fact that you're not going for. One, two, punch, boo. Because they ever did it, had to say that true. None of my just a snake cow, I'ma keep it low. Cause you know that I am the one that they get the double low. Let me get the strings, got a few more words to say. Defibrillator to your exit, I'm going to stay. Nice. Mm. yo. I'm just looking at everybody else behind them, bro, just to see how well they're doing, and they killing it. Smooth, you know what I'm saying? Real fucking smooth at this. Camera works, effects, and their standout dancing skills really highlight this video. They're so synchronized. Facts, bro. Hella practice. You have to be synchronized practicing so goddamn much, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like, too, if they're off sync during practice or just the learning stage, you know what I'm saying? It's like, run it back. We got to perfect this. You know what I'm saying? The dance break. SB19 is at it again. Not bad, bro. Like I said, I feel it. You see the fluidity? I don't even know what word to use, bro. You see the smoothness in it, right? But for you to feel the smoothness while watching it is fucking crazy, bro. They out here going fucking crazy. And yeah, hey, we gonna see what else they drop next. You feel me? That's my reaction. If y'all enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.